Third and eight. Oh, what a hit! My goodness, Edmonds knocks him down right away.